What's up, guys? So today we're in one and only Gold's Gym, Venice Beach. About to hit some back, some shoulders, and right now most of the equipment's moved outside, so that's gonna be an interesting vibe. Get some sun on the skin and let's get after it. Alright, we're gonna start out with some pull downs. Just gonna try to fill up my lats with some blood. Get them moving, still pretty sore from yesterday, we went pretty heavy. So hopefully get everything loosened up and get the blood flowing through the muscle. Pull rack, not the best form, but we're just trying to break up the muscle, break up that soreness that we're still feeling, that we can go in and kind of kill the rest of the workout.
All right, guys, so right here you're gonna see me hitting some bent over heavy dumbbell rows, and I'm immediately superset that with some V-grip pull downs. Me and James, we did these for a few sets, and then we immediately moved into some overhead press with the bumper plates. And when we're doing the overhead presses, we went super heavy weight just to really try to get those shoulders pumped up. And really, when you go heavy like that, it'll build those lower lats, especially when you lock out in those last couple reps.
Two more. One more. Yep. Not the best, but the reason we're doing more like a push press instead of a straight shoulder press, it's also gonna build up our lats. We just force it up there, lock it out, gonna build some lower lats in there too.
All right, then we moved outside after the overhead presses, and this is where we really get into the fun stuff. They had a lot of cool machines outside. We only hit this machine right here for one set just because I wasn't really feeling a mind-muscle connection, and we weren't really liking the pump that it was giving us. So we decided to go over and move into some T-bar rows because we were really liking the way that that kind of hit the whole back.
Just empty make it. We still wanna use. The night is calling. I have to
going to hit 8 of these.
Get it. Yep. Let's see some wings.
Take off. Take off. Alright guys, we're about to move into some shoulders now. Got our back all warmed up and pumped up, so we're gonna hit some shoulder press. We're gonna do dumbbell overhead. So I'm gonna start out with these, hit these for 15, 20 reps. You know, see how it feels. Let me try to get just one.
Don't pull your back out. You might want to move.
All right, guys. So after we manhandled those 330-pound dumbbells for several reps on shoulders, we decided to move into some back supersets to finish off this workout. And like I said, we like to use the different equipment that we have access to at these gyms. Something that's going to switch it up from what our muscles are used to back home. So that's why we're hitting these rows right here. And then we're going to hit a few other supersets with some unique equipment just to hit the muscle a different way. Really shock it into growing.
Get it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Ooh, feels different. Feels really different. We got a little 45 sandwich going on over here. Stuff the meat, and we got the bread. A little 45 on the side. And I might take a bite out of it.
All the way back. The full pull. Yeah. You get it? Come on.
Alright guys, what's up? So we're in Venice Beach right now, working out at Gold's Gym. We did a crazy back and shoulder workout. Feeling pretty good, feeling pretty exhausted. But most of all, I'm just thankful that I was able to hop in my car and drive 30 hours just to come here and come train. Do what I love. It's a lot better weather here than Ohio, that's for sure. And just being in an environment like this, where I'm one of the smallest dudes, really pushes me to be around guys that are a lot bigger, a lot more well-versed in this than me. I've learned a lot just watching some of these people, and I'd love to be in an environment like this permanently, and eventually be able to experience this all the time. But just to have this vision and come out here and watching everybody, I know that's going to drive me to reach a point in my life where I can be here permanently. And that was really the whole point of coming out here. And I appreciate everybody coming along, supporting me, watching the journey. And we're going to keep getting after. We're heading out to San Diego. Going to hit up some beaches, maybe do a little surfing. Thank you guys for watching.